Alright, just tell me when you're ready. I'm live streaming, so.
You're streaming and it's live?
Yep.
You're seeing it right now. I'm gonna go watch your broadcast. I'll be back.
You can do that on your phone.
Just curious.
We don't have time for your shenanigans. Did you get Grandpa's $50?
Grandpa gave us $50?
For Christmas.
No, he doesn't love me. He doesn't give me that anymore.
I thought he did.
I haven't gotten it.
Oh. Well. My bad. I'm sorry. I thought you got it. Mine came late, so. Mine came late. I haven't had water in 2 days. I haven't had water. I know, right? Thanks, man. Are we gonna start or sit here?
Well, I'm just changing my class. Give me a second.
My bad. Feels good to drink water again.
What the frick?
Huh.
Is that funny now?
See the speaker I got for Christmas?
No.
It's pretty cool.
Why is it so
cool? I don't know. It's loud. It's by Polaroid.
Oh, I thought you were about to say it's by Polaroid.
I sent you a picture. Yes, you're gonna have to guide me through a little bit, you know. Like I said, the struggle is real. Hey, you like my skin, Connor? I'm sorry. Chill out, dude. That video that you sent me was hilarious. With the when you're meeting up with family and you're I thought of me and you immediately. Yeah, you've been working out. The thing is, that's honestly, I thought of me and you like that. I'm like, yep. I knew what he was thinking immediately. Alright. Mm-hmm. He needs you in the nuts?
Yep.
What'd you do to him?
My parents walked by and laughed at me as I was crying on the ground.
Is it just us two? Oh, it is us two. Yeah. I know. Yay. Wave two already? I feel like we can get further, honestly. I don't know, what do you think we can get to? You know it'd be cool. You know it'd be cool if you can execute them. That okay? Wait, hold on. Hold on.
If you kill zombies, they drop stuff like this. You can pick up, they're like frags. It'll be seismic and everything,
basically.
Okay, come here, run.
Run.
Over here, you have your workbench.
Mm-hmm.
You can craft, like, lethals and tacticals.
Yeah.
If you open up your menu to see how many kills you get, you can see materials that you can use for.
Okay. Yeah, I feel like I'm in The Walking Dead for some reason.
I know. If you're in The Walking Dead, they'd be running and probably like falling, and then our gun got taken, so we had to.
And there's no bat with no barbed wire. Yeah. How do I do that?
If you use the other trigger, it does both hands.
Yeah. Look at these losers.
You punch to death.
This is probably the best way to upgrade knives.
Yeah, pretty much. The best way, zombies is the easiest way to upgrade any weapon.
Yeah, because they can't do anything to you.
Do not get this nuke. I'll break your legs.
What nuke?
The nuke over there, don't get it. The nukes are only good for when it's like round 40 and you're about to die.
Like,
is that cool?
Yeah. What do you want, stupid zombie? Yeah, no, for real. Huh. Yeah? Yo, chill, buddy. Oh, what just happened? How did I die? No, I accidentally threw a bomb at a zombie and it exploded on me. Okay, yeah, I don't know what happened, but how do I do the nuke?
What do you mean?
It just said nuke or whatever.
Yeah, because when you kill zombies, you score streaks like max ammo and stuff.
Oh. What's the thing that says L2 and R2? Down there.
It's your thing that'll make you disappear, so don't use it. Use it only if you're about to die and there's zombies around you. You'll disappear and they won't hurt you.
Let's go. Stupid zombies. One zombie. Wait, how come I hit change class? How come it didn't change my class?
Because it only changed your class when you die. Why do you want to change your class?
Crap, because I'm only on knife. I only have a knife.
You'll get a new weapon in a section.
I will?
Yeah.
How?
What were you changing it to?
I was going
to
change it to like a shotgun. For a little bit. Yeah, cause like you said, I can't one knife them. You like remember you said like after whatever I can't knife them, one shot like a one shot. I don't even know what pack-a-punch is. Oh. Look at him go. Oh. Okay, there's like two over here. We kill him at the same time. That's my bad. That's my bad. What do you want me to grab?
Remember, we need to leave.
Oh. I know. I have a bunch over here. Oh my god, I got cornered. Go where?
Did you get that perk back there?
It said I got a drink or whatever. No. No. Which door? Why does the gallow only hold 7 shots? Okay. I think so. I don't know.
Okay, come here.
Where you at? I don't know where you're at. I don't know where you're at. Oh.
If you go up to this, can you drink it? Like, can you push square and get it?
I can push square the drink and run faster.
Yeah, hold square. Hey, you're supposed to get that, dude. That's good. Alright, run.
Alright.
Okay, I'll let you get the free chug, the free juggernaut. I'll buy a juggernaut.
Wait, buy this right here? Oh, okay. Okay.
No, I'm gonna get it for free, so you don't have to get it. I was gonna get it so you could get it for free, because it only gives you one for free.
Okay, so why are we leaving one zombie alive?
So we can do stuff, you know? Instead of having, like, a whole bunch of hordes around you while you're trying to do stuff, you can just have one.
That's true.
It's a pro tip, man. Instead of having, like, 50 zombies run after you. Okay, follow me.
What are we doing? What is going on?
We're teleporting. Okay, keep following me.
What the? Oh, my bad. So where are we going now?
We're gonna teleport to a different dimension. Great.
I have to buy that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Technically you didn't have to, but it just easier for you to follow me and not get lost.
Where am I?
Wait, come here. Crash down at this machine.
Okay, I didn't do anything.
Crash down at this one too.
Yeah. Come here, buddy. Yeah.
You're about to see the zombie version of it. You can kill him if you want.
Now?
Yeah, kill him. Alright. Grab a light. What's the other one? Okay, you come to this machine right here. And you can hold square and push X to back punch.
Press X? Crap, what just happened? Yeah, I know, I did. Should I pick one? There's electrical damage, there's bullet deals fire damage, there's frost damage, and there's toxic damage. Which one should I do though, like for real? So the Napalin burst?
No, actually do the electric.
Which one's the electric?
The one with electricity.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Alright. What do I do?
I can't do anything.
You see that chug in front of you?
Yeah.
Grab that.
Okay.
That's what you're gonna do. Here, you can get this because there's no shots.
So what's the Pack-a-Punch do again?
Upgrade your weapons, make some more damage. Okay, come here. Now, if you hold square on this, you can buy armor.
Thanks. Didn't plan on it. Just stay in this area. Yeah, I see him. Yo, chill, bro. Buddy, I just so where are we going now? I did press triangle.
The legendary is the best rarity. You want to get purple or yellow. Blue and green, I think, so.
I'm gonna go one more time. I got a purple knife. Hey. All right. Thanks, man. Where are you at? That's what I'm probably gonna do. I killed one of them. Yo, chill. Yo, chill, zombie. Kermit the Frog here. Where are we going now? Yeah. Where did I just go? Connor, I'm in another dimension. I mean, I'm back in normal. Sure. I'm just messing. So you can make this last as long as you want. Like zombies. Like you can go as many rounds as you want.
Like 30. I mean 35-ish. Then it's challenging. But I think I could if I actually dig too far. Focus. Okay, fine. That's
it's our lucky day, strike team. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I say we shut down the cyclotron. Severing the dimensional connection is our best bet.
Facts, man. No, I have a zombie chasing. You still want me to keep the zombie alive?
Yeah.
Yeah, he just did.
Yeah, he will.
Oh. Chill. I don't know, I'm killing him just for fun. I don't know, I'm dying. Hold on. I'm trying to stay alive for a while.
Yeah, don't die.
Did plane on it.
I mean, it looks like you did, but you're gonna get killed.
Yo, chill. Well, this is my second time only playing zombie, so. Yo, don't come at me like that. With that stupid attitude. Hey, yo, chill. I think I killed it. Dude, this stupid zombie I have on me. Heh, what a loser. Wait, where are you at? I just realized this. I'm just sitting here. Okay.
I just need you to follow me.
Okay.
As soon as all these looks happy.
Okay.
Whatever happened here, Omega Group's been planning it for some time.
Just follow you.
That means the Soviets are well ahead of us.
I don't like it.
Where are we going? Okay. You were way much faster than me. Yo, I got cornered. I'm here now. Yeah, R1 and L1, got it. Well, mine's R2 and L2 because my R1 and L1's my shoot gun, my shooting. Yeah, no. Yeah. We're just rounding up all the zombies. Okay.
Don't kill them, just stand right here.
Just stay here.
Oh, I didn't get the part, never mind. Kill them.
So what happened? What were you supposed to do? Do you want me to leave one zombie again? We want one zombie alive again? Just in case. Yeah, I'm about to run out of ammo. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Is it still gonna stay on? Is it still gonna stay on?
No, it'll turn off and then we'll move up around it.
Alright, well, I'll keep doing that if you need me to.
But I'll take the weapon and get the weapon box for it, and then I'll try to get the mystery box and get the ray gun, and then you can have it.
Okay. Oh, I got the ammo. I got some ammo. Look at those cuties. Alright, I'm coming.
Stand back here. Here, you watch our backs, I'll watch our backs. Tell you to turn around, Delta.
Whoa, dog. Hold on, Wolf, how does something do with these zombies? One. I'm invisible. Okay, I was about to die or whatever, so I had to turn invisible. Yeah. Alright, one zombie. Yep, one's only following me. Only one's following me. You can chill out. Look, I'm just trying to be your friend. And you're over here trying to throw an attitude with me. Getting all with the hissy fit. Hey! I never said... Stop! You little girl. Haha. Oh. Little scooch. Oh yeah. I'm about to go into another dimension. You don't think? Yep. I'm getting shot from like a bunch of... I know, I'll kill him. I'll kill him. First on. Well, I know, but... I may die, you never know. Haha, loser. Oh yeah, that's just obvious. Hey, look. Oh, whoa, whoa, we don't hit Uncle Hayden now.
Okay, where are you at?
In the main area. Oh, what crap, I'm cornered. I got cornered. Whoa. Oh, that's pretty cool. Do I follow you? Ooh. Facts, man.
It's down under.
Man, so. Yeah. Zombie, chill, bro. You're lucky you're alive right now. Well, you're lucky. Yeah, you're right. that thing gonna come back again? Yeah, he did. It's pretty cool. What do you want? Hey, we don't touch Uncle Hayden. Almost killed the zombie for a second. How did it hit me? I moved. Listen, zombie, I don't have all day for your shenanigans. Okay, I killed him. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, I killed the zombie too. You don't know that. Stop, zombie. You really hurt my feelings. What were you trying to do? Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Nice. So, do you wanna? Mhm. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Yo. It's very foggy. Are you gonna take the ray gun, you said?
No, you will.
Okay, you said the ray gun's gonna. Right. I better get the ray gun. Come on, bro. I got a bunny. I got a freaking, like, teddy bear. No, where are you going? Stop. Get back here. I'm gonna miss you. Dog water. Okay, I'm a game. Trash. Cracked. It shows like, oh, what do you, like where again? Game paused by potty leader. What color? I don't see a color. Anywhere, where is it? Right in front of me. This is it?
Yeah.
I just drank a can.
Okay, is that the only one that's showing up on the bottom of your screen?
Yeah, it's like orange and it's like a fast man. Like with
the only one you have?
Yeah.
Alright.
Here's my money. I got a health thing, a red health thing. Alright. I mean, it's up to you, I don't care. Okay. So you want me? Alright, I'm just gonna round up some zombies. You need to chill out. You got too much dip on your chip. That's tough. That explains the gap. Ass. I didn't mean to. It was an accident. One. I have one. I haven't. Yeah. Let's go get it. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
I got a route we can run. Okay, so get this real quick.
Okay.
Kill the zombies. You get it?
Right. Yeah.
Do you have your field upgrade yet?
I don't know what that is. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, not yet, not yet. It's almost. Again? Alright, there's people. There's some. Oh my god, I'm done. Oh. Yeah, I got it. Yeah. I can't do anything! Oh my god, I'm getting cornered! I don't know how I'm dying. No. Hold on. I have my field upgrade though.
Okay, let's go. If the zombie starts surrounding us, use it. We're gonna pack a punch again, so get your you can pack a punch your ray gun to make it better.
Alright, well that's what we're gonna do. Do I do it now? I can't pack a punch it. I don't have enough.
Oh, you don't? Okay, go back to the main room.
Where's that? Where's that at? Where's that at?
Upstairs.
I did.
Just follow me, I'll meet you. I'm right here. Alright, just run around and try not to die. I need to get a max ammo.
Yeah. How is he killing me? I don't understand. I hit him before me. I suck at this game. You don't say. Yo, dog, chill. Hold on. That the armor?
Yeah. No. Alright, stay in armor.
So what are we gonna do now? Alright. I have enough to get Pack-a-Punch. Pack-a-Punch is 5,000. This thing's 2,500.
Yeah, you don't need Pack-a-Punch. That weapon will do fine for a couple of rounds. Okay, follow me. Grab this.
Okay. I don't have enough. It's 3,000. I'm gonna reload my ray gun or my ray gun. Oh, am I getting the health thing? No, it's over halfway though. Okay. I'm getting cornered again. I got cornered again. Again, of course.
Are there two of them?
Why is the ray gun not killing them? Like, I'll shoot at their face and it's not doing any damage.
Oh, I'm dead.
That's my fault.
That's
dude, I suck, bro. It's just you get stuck so easy. But no, like no, but I was shooting like their faces with the ray gun and wasn't doing any damage.
Right.
Yeah. That's up to you, I don't care. Well, what do you want to do? I mean, we could do Nuketown hardcore multiplayer. Yeah.
Okay, well, let me just check it some real quick. Yeah.
Unless you want to do core Nuketown.
You can do hardcore Nuketown, I'll totally do more. Way faster.
Uh-huh.
You're not telling me anything, O'Connor?
You're party leader, so. That's cool. The zombies?
Or should I use this one?
No, use the other one.
Or should I use this one?
The first one.
Alright. I just got this one. You wanna hear my combat record? No, wait. My combat record on zombies?
What? Jesus.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy though. 17 hours and I've only played 24 games. I'm not gonna want multiplayer. I've played 2 hours on multiplayer and already played 19 games.
Holy crap.
Yeah, exactly. I've gotten 13,231 eliminations.
Yeah.
You know those big chungus dudes?
Yeah.
I've killed 55 of those.
Mm-hmm.
And my eliminations per game is like 551.
Holy crap. Nice.
But with the Gatlo shotgun that we were using, I've got 4,887 kills with it.
Oh, really?
Yep. It's my most used gun. But that's crazy. I played 2 hours on multiplayer and played 19 games.
Oh my god.
The kills ratio was really good.
Mine is so... Hold on.
You go to barracks. You go to barracks.
Mm-hmm.
You go to combat record.
There, I know where to go. My win to losses, hold on.
Wait, how many games have you played first?
Hold on. I'm just still trying to find it, hold on. Okay, so I'm still looking multiplayer. Time played 9 hours and 34 minutes, games played 62. I've won 21.
Hold up. This is cheating. How have you already played 64 games?
And then I've won 21 and lost 32. My KD's... My KD is .62.
Really? Your kill with that radio is
.62? Yeah, I'm not that good. I have 785 eliminations.
How many kills did you get with
13. I am not good at this game. So, yeah. My top weapons, my AK-47, 701 eliminations, my Bullfrog 23, my Pellington 15. My highest kill streak is 11. Yeah, it is. Alright, well, go. Yeah. You would go to quick play, and then go over to hardcore. Okay, just making sure. So level the AK is 55, holy crap.
So like when I used my AK I had every single attachment
on it.
That's why you go to wild card, because that's
fine. I'm about to weapon master my freaking assault rifle. So like where you go to weapon mastering next to attachments and appearance. I'm about to get that.
That's a
weapon mastery. Well, I'm about to be done with all of it. Yeah.
Oh, you're
about to be done with all of it? Well, with the assault rifle one. I'm about to get the level 55 with the AK. I need 47 more eliminations with an assault rifle, and then let's see. I need to unlock 35 camos for the AK, and then the next one is I can't read. Well, I want to max out this AK first. I need to max out, no listen, I need to max. No, that's dumb. No, that's dumb. Okay, whatever. Yeah. Secondary, okay.
For your secondary, I want you to use the Sigma 2.
Hold on, oh my god, what is wrong with you? I'm selecting my perk real quick. Okay, so for your first gun, we're gonna stick a little assault rifle. I want you to use the Groza, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. Secondary. Just go ahead and use the Magnum. Of course you do. Dude, tomorrow's New Year's Eve. Well, right now, basically. Tomorrow will be 2021, Connor. Basically, yeah. Facts, man. You done? Better be using that gun, Connor. I pee on my stream all the time. Of course not. What are you talking about? Listen, I'm trying, okay? I'm not made of money. I'm trying, okay? I want an iPhone, but people just... It's a one shot for me. Of course I die. Sure, but it's different with me though. Dude, why are they in our spawn? Yeah. I know, it's like people are freaking. Dude, how are they killing me? I don't get it. I do so good, and then, like, I just disappear now. Like, I'm done. Quit proning! You're not that good! Alright, you're just camping. You're literally camping. This is what I hate about. All they do is camp in here. Well, yeah, because it's normal. Dude, why do you have to throw a bomb? There's a thing called use your gun. And I didn't even get the spawn and I died in fire. Dude! Can I spawn? Okay, okay, so I can't move. I can't move. I didn't even get the move. Yeah, they... Okay. Oh, okay, so you camp in a corner. I know where you are now. Look at this! Look at this! Is he my KD just sucks. Yeah, it doesn't even tell you that. Okay, so you... I know, they sit in one spot, by the way, so... Quit sitting in one spot, you're gay. Oh, you're not that good, by the way. Look at this. Look at this! Right, here we go again. Here we go again. Oh, you don't kill him right there. Okay. Oh my god. It's okay, I'm 9-25. Can you tell me where they are, by the way? Because I don't like campers because they don't have lives. Oh, so you can shoot through walls. You can... Look at this kid. He crap. Two. Those are not that good. Of course, they only throw bombs because they don't know how to use actual weapons. That's cute. Why am I the only one getting the objective? It's freaking retarded. You guys not care? You were sitting in one corner. Get out. Like, why you hold... Why am I? It's hardcore. Why is it? Where? Where? Stop. Get out of our spawn now. Oh my god. I'm about to leave. I'm about to leave. I don't care.
Hey,
I know. It's freaking gay. They're not even coming out of their spawn. Just how ridiculous this is. You... This is the worst game I've ever played my entire life. Oh my god. Can someone take out this plane thing? Oh, so the plane only comes after me. Yeah, suck it. Okay, that's it. You're lucky my dad's asleep. If he wasn't home, oh, it would... Mm-mm. Get out of the corner! Why are we doing this? Alright. I'm literally looking dumb on this on stream. Alright, that's it. If I die three more times, I'm 12 and 41. I've never been this bad before. I just got. Oh, here we go again with the same thing over and over again. Oh, so you know where I am. You hack now. What are they doing? I can't see them at all. Oh, I like me know where I am. That's cool. Flash kid. Oh, you're doing the same thing again. He's doing the same thing again. Oh my god, this thing is so annoying. This is so annoying. Oh my god. Why are you dude, get how long does this last? $21.50. That is terrible. Look at this camper. Look at this kid. Look, he just sits there and waits. Oh, of course we were the last kills. Of course we were the last kills. That was me and you.
Like the AK-24 was set.
The what? We got the Godfather. The name. My name, Jeff. Yeah, we started. I know, right? There's never any. Oh, of course, they throw bombs, of course. That's the only thing they did. That's the only thing that I learned. What? Huh? Oh, I got stuck. I'm done. Stop killing me. What? Yeah, he's cheating. Yeah, you can't do that. That's not a thing. Sorry, I killed him. Oh no. Oh, I know what he did. They do this glitch where you have to have like an RC car or whatever. The bomb wasn't even near me! A bomb was even thrown at me! Where? They're wall banging. They're not even trying to shoot. He doesn't even go to the window. He shoots through the wall and kills me. Bro, quit moving around and actually play the game. This is why no one's getting anywhere in life. Oh yeah, get out of here. My Pellington is freaking kicking butt. Yeah, I'm freaking just hard scoping this one corner. Come on. Oh, he just jump and no scope me across the whole map. Yeah, if I did it. Excuse me, I'm behind a wall. I hate that you can wall bang. It's the most retarded thing ever. Yeah, you thought I was out of bullets, did you? Not today. Hold on. I'm 6-10. Wow, they have a freaking. They have a freaking. They're desperate. What they kill? They're desperate. That's a. Dude, get out of the wall. Bro, you're. Where do you guys camp? He is prone. Oh, nah. He's prone in the door. Yeah. Dude, you guys gonna let me? Dude, do you guys? Oh my god, I hate you kids. Teammate, ah, oh, that was you. Never mind. You're good. Get in the house, cause this is not right. I'm gonna do the same thing this kid did. Level 49 too. I just leveled up. I mean, I leveled up like 2 minutes ago, but. Teammate, I swear. Dude, why are you prone with a sniper? Do you have a thing? Oh my god, they don't know what life is. He's pre-firing. He's pre-firing. This kid was pre-firing just so he can get a kill. He's desperate. He's not good. Not good. 9-17. Pathetic. And we had no one on our team either. Of course, got the 3-3-0 ratio. Get off here. I have a headache and I'm getting really tired. So, but we could play tomorrow though. Talk to you later. See you.